React mind map part 1 of 10. Let's create a React single page application. The application to remember how to create React applications. One of the best ways to remember something is to create a mind map. A mind map is a chart with a hierarchy of keywords or topics. Big topics is divided into several smaller ones. Each small topic in turn is divided into smaller parts. This application is simple. Still, it has tables, charts, toolbars, data storage, and routing. All you need to create a single page application. The application can change screens, create new items, and delete items. The application can zoom in and zoom out. Nice, simple, single page application. The application to create a mind map. The mind map to remember how to create single page application with React. So, let's get it started. First of all, we need to create a new React application. Open console and type npx create React app. Then the application name. Let it be a mind map. To use npx, we need Node.js and Node Package Manager to be pre-installed. When the installation is completed, move to the folder with the application and start it. All right, the application is working. We have a new default React application. Let's change it to a mind map, and we are gonna start from the layout. Let's get the application folder and open the app.js file. We need to remove content. Let's create the first React component. To create a React component, as simple as to create a function. The function with the component name app. The return value is the content of the component. That's all. We have created our first component. That was easy. Let's do it again. Let's create components for all the parts of the layout. The header component, the left menu component, the breadcrumbs component. And the content component. We have got all the parts of the layout. Let's combine them together in the up component. That's good. It will be much better with the shape and color. It's very convenient in React to apply styles. We can create a separate module CSS file for each component. This file will be small enough. We can use the same simple class names for different components, such as container or title. That still will be different classes for different components. Okay, the name for the container of the header is container. Let it be on the top of the screen, and let it be green, and let it drop shadow. To use the styles, we need to import model CSS file in the component. We set the class name property for the element equal to the class name in the module CSS file. The header is good. So let's repeat it for all the components. Yeah, the layout is done. Our React application looks like an application. It will look better with icon buttons. We will add icon buttons next time.